thanks for stopping by. In this video, an airline commander, we're going to be taking the license eye test. Emergency on board. And this is going to be for the Boeing 767. This is going to be a really cool video. As soon as you like and subscribe, I will really appreciate it. Thank you so much. But anyways, we're going to get into this test, emergency on board. I'm looking forward to taking it. This is the last license for this test. And we will be fully licensed. Let's go. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Happy New Year. Oops, I pressed the wrong thing. I'm so excited. Crew communication of a fire on board. Oh, now. Somebody probably was smoking a cigarette in the bathroom or something like that, something crazy. And then we hear some turbulence and the cigarette fell out their hand right on top of the tissue. That catch fire so easy. Oh, we get the takeoff and everything. Get to put my flaps down. Thank you. instead of having a little green thing there so I can just fly on my own. Go fully licensed. About album. That's right. All right. See what opened up for us. She has some goodies. All right. I gotta finish this one route I had. I had one more route left previously. So we gotta knock it out. So we gotta find this. So we can find this easy one. Simple landing. There we go. Simple landing and soul.
Left, join Lima, 0.75. Left side left, pop right over, 0.75, Delta, 4438.
Yeah, departure for Delta 1094.
Delta 1094, yes sir, good night, departure, sir.
Good night, thanks.
Lens 75, 27, on over, all the way, 5-6-6.
Approaching minimums. 300 minimums. 200. 100. Retard.
As you know, we got new routes. A whole bunch of them. We're going to do one more. All right, I'll give you guys. We could do the. I don't think I ever landed at that Zurich. So, yeah, let's do this one real fast. Take off at Zurich. Thought it was landing there, but.
And no. Can be.
11 is time for me to go. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Because I don't even know what just happened, but it happened.